Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome to the second day of my week featuring Penny Black. Today I will be working with this clear stamp set by Penny Black, which is called Merry Jingle, and I'm also going to use a sentiment from this adorable stamp set that has beautiful wishes. So let's get started. First of all, I'm going to work with my Misty stamping tool and I'm going to stamp the ornaments on a piece of white cardstock. I'm also going to stamp the top part of this stamp again because I am planning to cut out parts from this stamp and I need those separately. So I'm going to use my Copic markers to color everything, and this is the reason why I used black Memento ink when I was stamping. I have finished coloring the ornaments, the leaves and the berries, and now I'm going to cut them out with my scissors. I love doing this technique with my stamped images just because I can then use foam squares at the back and pop them on my cards, because I always love to have a little bit of dimension on every card I'm making. So after I have cut them out, it's time to stamp the sentiment. Now for the sentiment, I'm working on a white piece of cardstock and I'm going to stamp one of those beautiful wishes that are in this stamp set, which is nice and big. And this is going to be pretty much the focal point of my card. Now I am going to stamp this with Versamark ink and then I'm going to apply gold embossing powder. I am using my embossing tool. This applies a little bit of powder, which is going to eliminate static electricity. So when I am going to apply the embossing powder, it's only going to stick where it's supposed to. You can find a full list of all the supplies that I'm using in this video down below in the description area, along with links to online stores where you can get them. Penny Black is giving away $25 gift card for their online store through my blog, so make sure to visit my blog. You will find a link down below where you can find all the details. Now I'm using my Versamark pen and I'm going to apply a little bit of ink only at the top of those ornaments. And now I'm going to apply the same embossing powder that I used for the sentiment, which is the gold with glitter. And now my ornaments have a nice shiny top. Now it's time to assemble the card. So I have threaded some golden thread here and I'm going to decide where those ornaments are going to go. But first I'm going to poke a hole at the top of the ornaments. So now I'm going to decide where everything is going to go on my card. And I am pretty much recreating the design of this stamp, as it was with the ornaments and the leaves at the top. So I'm using some foam squares at the back of the ornaments to add a little bit of dimension. And now with the needle and thread, I'm going to thread that through the hole that I have poked at the top of my ornaments. And I am going to secure the thread at the back of this panel by using a piece of scotch tape. I'm just going to secure it at the back temporarily. This is going to be stuck on top of my card base, so just need to secure it for now. And I'm going to do the exact same process for the other ornament. With my scissors, I'm cutting out small little foam squares to add at the back of the leaves, and then I am going to stick them and create a little cluster at the top of my panel. I used red cards to cast my card base, and that's a top folding card that's 4.25 by 5.5. I'm using tape adhesive at the back of my panel, and I'm going to stick it at the center of my card, leaving a nice border all around. And my card is pretty much ready. I'm just going to add a few finishing touches. This is Nouveau Glitter Drops. And then I'm going to use my clear Wink of Stella glitter pen and add some shine on the ornaments. And that was the card for today. I hope you had fun and got inspired. And if you did, don't forget to leave me a comment as well as give me thumbs up on my YouTube channel. Don't forget to visit me tomorrow for another video featuring Penny Black stamps. And if you need more inspiration, here is the first video that I posted on Monday while featuring Penny Black. Thank you all for watching!